Hi, this is Rexel, and before we start the video, if you haven't subscribed the channel, then please go and prove yourself that you are not a gay bot by subscribing the channel and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video. Alright? Okay, this is the latest Corvus OS Vanguard 17.0 Android version 11, and the kernel is Soviet Star. Okay, this is the Geekbench score of this ROM, single score 743 and the multi score 2601, right? We have this new gaming mode under Raven's Lair. Go to miscellaneous and you can see this gaming mode, right? We can now adjust the power level of performance level from 1 to 6. Max is 6. Okay, you see this is the new gaming mode here. You get screen capture options, screen recording, and the RAM space and the battery and your but here I see when I was recording on my inbuilt screen recorder, when I was using the inbuilt screen recorder of this ROM, I was getting only 45 FPS even though I was playing in 60 FPS. That is smooth and extreme, right? You can see the FPS is 44 and here 43 44, but I use different screen recorder from Play Store. This is different screen recorder from Play Store, and when I was playing with this screen recorder, the game was running really smooth. Okay, you can see the FPS I was getting 60 59 58, right? I got some kills in this match. I killed some bots and some, yeah, these are bots. Okay, yeah, this is the new screen recorder. You get to record bigger quality, lower quality, but this is not good for your game. Don't use this screen recorder. You can use different screen recorder from Play Stores. Alright, now you can see the free RAM space in your recent. You can enable or disable in the home settings. Here you see show free RAM space, enable or disable there. Now this is disable, enable this, and you will see here the free RAM space, right? And you get here, and now under navigation you get the new IME arrows option. Enable this and you can see two arrow in your keyboard, right here, left and right, right? You can use this while you are typing or writing some message and you got and you wrote something mistake, right? You can correct that just by going left or right using the arrow key. New brightness slider option here by 12, but this won't change unless you restart your phone, so you need to restart your phone to see the changes, right? Let me restart the phone and show you. Okay, now see, it's Android 12 brightness slider style, right? In notification, you get new gen mode. This is the new Corvus gen. Now let's flash this Corvus ROM, right? Let's go to custom recovery and flash. Now go to wipe and wipe the partitions. Select Dalvik, gas, system, vendor, data, and then swipe to wipe. You need Android 11 firmware for this ROM. Flash the latest Android 11 firmware. Alright. Now flash the Corvus ROM. Now this is the vanilla version. Okay. You can flash GF version if you want to, but I am flashing vanilla version, so I will need to flash GFs. So I will flash NIC GFs. If you are flashing GF version of Corvus, then you don't need to flash this. Okay. Okay, now flash DFE for decryption. If you want to stay encrypted, then you can go to wipe and format your data and reboot your device. Alright. Okay, thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed the video and if this is helpful for you, please consider subscribing the channel and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I upload new video. Peace out. Goodbye.